Yeah, Eclipse, Javon, Edison. Yeah.
Must say you gotta be prepared in this time of your life. You gotta be prepared in this time of your life. You don't know what go hit you. And you don't know what go hit you. Must say you gotta be prepared in this time of your life. You gotta be prepared in this time of your life. You don't know what go hit you. And you don't know what go hit you.
See, there are some people who recognize that there are some times you have to open up your eyes. Cause these are start to strike you anywhere, anywhere, whoa. And one thing that we really have to see is to be on the lookout just for you and me. Cause these are start to strike you anywhere, anywhere, whoa. So pack up the batteries, medicine, you'll hear me when you know it's coming. And just keep on stalking, there ain't no stopping. Cause you don't know if you will be crying. See man made disasters, real big time gangsters. So let's keep on praying. Me say you gotta be prepared so we can see it in truth. Whoa, oh.
Me say you gotta be prepared in this time of your life. You gotta be prepared in this time of your life. You don't know what go hit you. And you don't know what go hit you. Me say you gotta be prepared.
Storms and disasters too. Every year tourists come to Grenada to look around this island full of nature. Even if it's natural disaster, because it can come anyway from far. Remember Haiti got struck by an earthquake, and the long and has got to guide my soul to tea. Haiti's earthquake was a terrifying one. 250,000 of the population was gone. The earth crust shaked to me when I see it on the news, and wasn't fake outbreaks. Remember Ivan, when Grenada needed a helping hand, natural man made disaster mash up a land.
They say you gotta be prepared in this time of your life. Oh, be prepared in this time of your life. You don't know what gonna hit you. And you don't know what gonna hit you. They say you gotta be prepared in this time of your life. Oh, be prepared in this time of your life. You don't know what gonna hit you. And you don't know what gonna hit you.
It would be nice if you were certified, but first aid training so you could save a life. So we could help our people anywhere, anywhere.
Yeah.
Things could happen at any time. This is why me still keep my rhymes. So we could help our people anywhere, anywhere.
Listen.
So help out your family, crop out all them trees all around your community. Have your first aid kit in your pocket to help with recovery. One people, one country, help each other, one another. We can do this if we are prepared. Whoa, me say you gotta be prepared in this time of your life. You gotta be prepared in this time of your life. You don't know what go eat yo, and you don't know what go eat yo. Me say you gotta be prepared. Yeah.